Boom, perfect timing.
There he is. That's a big one. That's a big one. I'm going to sling him because he's barely hooked.
All right, before we pull that fish out, put him on the board. Probably the scale too, we'll see. That's on a crawl color DT6. I'm in, I don't know, about 4 or 5 foot of water, about 4 feet. It's a crawl color, but it's like a red, I forget what the, demon maybe? I forget, man, I just know what they look like. I don't remember every color, what it's called, but it's a red, it's got, sort of got like a brown olive, little touch on the back there. I mean, DT6, what can you say? You know, if you fish, you know what a DT6 will do. I mean, it's just a reliable crankbait. That's good. Hopefully got a pattern started off pretty quick. Haven't been fishing very long. Red is the color of choice today. That's what I pretty much got tied on. I've got 2 red crankbaits, you know, crawl color red. I got a crawl and copper spinner on for the shallows. And I do have a jerkbait on, but that's kind of a white. I may end up changing that, but all right, let's hope that's the pattern right there. Red crankbait, medium diving, about 4 or 6 feet. And yeah, all right, let's see what that fish is talking about on the board. I'm pretty sure that fish is a 20 incher. Let's see.
Oh boy, he's a big one. He is a big one. Come here, baby. Oh man, what a healthy fish.
Gonna go 20 and a quarter. Nice fish. Got a pretty look, got a little melanated spot on him. Beautiful fish, man. Beautiful fish. Ooh, that water's cold. Water's about just shy of 50. There she goes. All right. There he is. He come back and got it that time.
Oh, that's a good fish there.
That's another good fish. Oh, baby. Another good fish. Don't come off that hook. Oh, that's another 20 incher right there. Woo! Oh, I don't know. He may not go 20. He's going to be close. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Look at that. Pretty fish. Oh. That's what I'm throwing. Crawl colored. Got a little crawl trailer. And a copper blades on it. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's put him on the board to see what he goes. Is he gonna go 20? He's not gonna go 20. Just relax. All right, 18, what did I say, 18 and a half or 18 and a quarter? Ah, psh, ain't any citation. Close enough. I'll check the camera. Right on, bro. Right on. Turn it off there. Another one. Oh, another good fish. Fish. Good fish. Let's see where he'll go. That one's gonna go 17. Take that back. 16 and three quarters. 16 and three quarters. Pretty fish. Pretty fish. Pretty. Let's take a picture. Oh, that's a hammer. Oh, that's a hammer. Man, I don't think I have my camera on for the hook set. Oh, giant. Oh, man. What a fish. What a freaking fish. Man, that's a heavy fish. Wish my scales weren't broke. Oh, man. It's a nice fish. He ain't gonna go 20, though. Man, that's a nice fish, though. Man, it's so close. 19. Just a tick over 19 and a half. 19 and a half. What a beautiful fish. All right, off to fight another day. gone.
Oh yeah. Oh, 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 oh.
They've lost the hook.
Another good fish.
Whoop, whoop-dee.
Another nice fish. That's another nice fish. Giant. Fish is gonna go. Whoo! Relax, relax, baby. Relax. 19 and a half. 19 and a half. All right.
Thank you.
Yeah.